Modi ji was campaigning, he made lots of tall promises. Those promises have not been fulfilled. He said that the BJP, if it comes to power, will provide 2 crores of jobs. We have not seen even 2 lakhs of jobs. Himself said, we will double farmers' incomes in 6 years' time. Now, if you have to double farmers' income in 6 years' time, you need a growth rate of 12% per annum as a minimum. And that is unthinkable. Therefore, it is one of those statements which is merely a jumla type statement, which is not likely to be achieved. And Modi ji himself recognizes that these are tall promises. That the Modi ji government has mismanaged the Jammu and Kashmir problems. Atmosphere in Jammu and Kashmir is deteriorating day in and day out. That is obvious from the fact that our borders are not secure. Rahul Gandhiji's leadership and guidance of Sonia ji's, I am confident that our party will play that historic role in years to come. And we all wish Rahul ji all success in carrying forward the process of sustained growth, development and social justice of the people of India.
जब मनमोहन सिंह जी खुद प्रधानमंत्री थे 10 साल तो ये देश 50 साल पीछे चला गया. आज वो प्रधानमंत्री नहीं है जो देश के लिए काम करने वाले प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी हैं, उसकी आलोचना कर रहे हैं. प्रॉमिसेस तो इन्होंने बहुत, मनमोहन सिंह जी ने कहा था कि न्यूक्लियर डील कर रहे हैं, उससे गांव गांव में बिजली दे देंगे. कितना मेगावाट बिजली बन गई उससे. नरेंद्र मोदी जी ने स्वरोजगार को आगे बढ़ाया है,